move in as our troops leave to hold Iraq, to stabilise that space. And what has the international community said? Absolutely, of course we would, because it's in everyone's best interest around the world to have stable nation states, because when one falls, then it's like a disease. Then it really weakens all of the other states in the area. So yes, the international community really wants to come together to help Iraq, but they won't come together yet because they don't want to help America occupy Iraq and steal its oil, which is what we're there obviously trying to do at the moment. So that's the first part of a plan that's been written in House Resolution 1234, which is a bill number we reserved because it rhymed with the plan to end the Iraq war. So what I can say, what you can really do, if you're ever doing peace demonstrations, if you're